네, 6학년 어린이 여러분 안녕하세요. Lesson 13. Do you know anything about it? 체크업 여섯 번째 시간. 첫 번째 잘 듣고 대화에 맞는 그림을 찾아보세요.
One. Do you know anything about breadfruit?
I have no idea.
It's fruit from a tree. It smells like bread.
That's interesting.
Two.
Do you know anything about robot musicals?
Robot musicals? I think robots sing and dance in the musicals.
That's right.
3번.
Three.
Do you know anything about camel libraries?
Yes, I do. They're moving libraries. Camels carry books for people.
Wow, that's cool.
네, 여러분 직접 해보셨나요? 정답 체크할게요. 네, 2번 넘어가겠습니다. 잘 듣고 물음에 답하세요. 여러분 직접 해보세요. 하고 정답 체크 같이 하겠습니다.
Look, there's a guide dog. Do you know anything about guide dogs?
I have no idea. What are they?
Guide dogs take blind people to places. They can ride the bus with blind people.
That's cool.
Wait, you should not touch him.
Oh, I see.
네, 여러분 정답 체크하겠습니다. Blind 체크하셨나요? 2번 대화 내용에 맞는 거 두 개 체크하십시오. 하셨나요? 네, 3번. 글을 읽고 우리 표를 우리말로 완성해 보세요.
The baobab tree lives in hot places. It grows very tall. It looks like a water bottle. The tree has a lot of water. So people can drink water from the tree. People eat its fruit too.
네, 여러분 직접 해보셨나요? 네, 사는 곳, 크기, 생김새, 사람에게 주는 거 여러분 이렇게 써보시기 썼습니까? 네, 낱말을 바르게 배열하여 smart mirror에 관한 글을 완성해 보세요.
This is a smart mirror. Do you know anything about it? It's a mirror like a computer. It says today's weather. There are many games and movies. It's very interesting, isn't it?
네, 자, 글을 완성하셨습니까?
Do you know anything about it? It's very interesting, isn't it?
네, 자, 여러분, 자, 이상 설명 마치겠습니다.